Hi, welcome back to my channel. It's Cheryl here today. Today I am doing a gardening tag, and I was tagged by This and That with Denise, so be sure to check out her channel. I will list her channel down below, and I figured I'd do it out here behind my patio where you can see all these lovely yellow cone flowers that have bloomed, and I'll show you some more on the other side in a minute. And the first question is, why do you garden? I do it for the beauty of the flowers, and I think it's therapeutic and relaxing, so I really enjoy doing gardening. And the second question is, why do you YouTube? I enjoy sharing things that I do out here in my garden and other things that I do around the house. So I hope you enjoy everything that I do for my subscribers. And if you're new to my channel, please take the time and watch my videos, and don't forget to subscribe and like and share. Truly appreciate it. The third question is, how long have you been gardening? I've been gardening probably over 25 years or more. I got my husband involved in it, and he said I got him in and then I got out. But I try to do a little bit of something. If you've been following me, I've been working over my cutting garden, trying to restore that to its former glory. So we'll see how that goes. I'll probably get more done when it cools down. Okay, and what do I grow? I grow mostly perennials and shrubs. I really like perennials because you could take maybe one or two plants and they multiply, and you can save a lot of money that way. These are all divisions. I mean, there's tons of them here. And the other next question, number five, is what is your favorite thing to grow? Like I said, it's mainly perennials and shrubs, and because you can multiply them. I multiplied at my hydrangeas also. I showed you before over near my cutting garden. And I would like to tag a couple of other gardeners. The first one is Garden Answer. If you've not seen her channel, you have to watch it. She has the most beautiful garden that I've ever seen. So take a look at hers. And then Jean E, she does some beautiful flowers. I enjoy watching her gardening videos. And then the next one is Garden Obsessions. They like hydrangeas, and they have a pretty garden, and they also do petunias and different container type gardening. And the next one is Janita Loving It. She does a lot of container garden, different things, vegetables, herbs. So she does a wonderful job. And Organic's Best Urban Gardener, he does fruits and other vegetables and contained type gardens. So check him out. And then Sapper Gardener, he do vegetables and other things, and I enjoy watching his videos as well. So I hope you enjoy this video, and don't forget to check out the gardening channels down below if you are into gardening, and check out some of my other previous gardening videos. So I'm going to show you quickly some of the other, what I was talking about, division of perennials and what they can do. See, these are some of the yellow cone flowers I told you. These were just some that we had, and we dug up and planted a few here and there, and look how they multiplied. And then especially, I don't want to show you my petunias because they look terrible now. It's too hot. And I told you I was tired of picking. But look at how all these yellow cone flowers came. So, I mean, they really multiply. You want to see a long view of what they look like. See, they're just covered. And so we give the bees plenty of nectar. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.